Dzień dobry Państwu. Dzień przed meczem pucharowym z GKS-em Katowice. Rozmawiamy z nowym nabytkiem Radomiaka, z Gwadelupczykiem, z paszportem także francuskim. Mathieu Bemba jest naszym gościem. Będziemy rozmawiać po angielsku. Pod spodem oczywiście napisy. Hi Mathieu.
Hello, hi.
How are you? Tomorrow, very important game with GKS Katowice. And what do you think about the opponent, about the level of your team after few days? You are in Radom here.
First about our opponent, I checked them. They are playing in one division higher than us, so I think it's very good opportunity for us to show that we can get promoted. Tomorrow is a good test for us, and I think my team. I see the players. They have the willing to win every game, so I think that we will give our best to win the game tomorrow.
Okay, Mathieu, what do you think about the team, about the professionalism of the team that you're playing right now, and about the level of you are playing? I ask you because you never played in the third division. Is it true?
Yes, it's true. I never played in the third division. But for me, I'm really impressed about the quality of the installation, the professionalism of the club, because for a third division team, I'm really surprised. Compared to what I have before, is really, really high quality.
Okay, what was the reason that you are playing here in Radom, in Poland? You played in Cyprus, in Netherlands, in France. What happened that you are here in third division in Poland?
To be honest with you, I like the project. When they explained to me that in 2 years they would like to be in the Ekstraklasa, so I say with my age now, I need to look for a good project. So I'm here for the long term. I hope that everything will be good, that we get promoted. And why not the next year also to get promoted? I'm here for the project of the city, of the club, to give my best for this club.
Okay, what do you think about, what is your opinion about coach, about Werner Liczka? He's a star in this club, in this country maybe. Also, what do you think about this person?
He's not only a star in this country, he's also a star in France, as he played in France. Uh-huh. And he also helped me to come here because he speaks also French, that for my adaptation it will be even better. So I think he's a good coach and he knows what he's doing, and I think with this coach we go really further up.
Okay, Mathieu, I would like to ask you about the national team that you are playing, that you were played, Guadeloupe. Is it possible that when you will play very good in Radomiak, you will play also in national team?
Of course, in Guadeloupe we have a lot of players from second division in France, third division in England. So why not? If I show the coach that I'm good enough to come back in the team, I will go.
Okay, thank you very much.
Thank you.
Good luck tomorrow. Mathieu Bemba był gościem telewizji Dami przed meczem z GKS-em Katowice.